This camera was bought as a replacement for the next base model, which had a failed battery. It was an internal one, which was not practical to replace, and lost its record of date and time when disconnected. It has been mounted in a few different places. It's not possible to mount it upside down with inverted images and text, so an on-screen suction cup is in use. Most of the commentary is done with text displayed on the images, added during editing. In this section, there are a couple of instances where overtaking evidently involves breaching the limit by quite a margin. It depends what is meant by slow. The car in front is crawling up quickly bank, more like a heavy truck. Remember that the value on display is a previous second average, calculated by the coordinate change. Evidently, an emergency stop just ahead.
Thank you.